My brother Hamish decided to write a poem about the River Lina because we all like to play in it. So he decided for me to read it. So I'm going to read the poem called The River Lina. If you go in the River Lina, nothing feels finer. If you swim in the river, I don't doubt you'll shiver. The water may be cold, but still stay bold. Turn over a stone and see who is home. When you head for the banks, you'll give yourself lots of thanks.